Good morning, Mustangs. Today is Wednesday, October 3rd. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
All students interested in wrestling need to get your paperwork turned in to Mr. Fanning. Practice starts on November 4th, and you must be clear to practice. All girls interested in playing basketball this year, please sign up with either Mr. Fanning in the office or Coach Boyder in the gym. Practice will begin on November 4th, and we need to make sure that all paperwork is in before you start. Tomorrow is our last home football game. Come out and support Senior Night and Pink Night. The Do Something Club will be at the game with pink ribbons, shirts, and posters to cheer on our team and to promote that Mustangs love pink. And Mustangs support Breast Cancer Awareness Month. Pink shirts can be purchased by Coach Rod and Ms. Condrat. They are $12. October is Stomp Out Bullying Month. Let's work together on eliminating any type of bullying from the SHS campus. Attention all students coming out for soccer. Tryouts begin on Monday, November 4th. Make sure to have all necessary paperwork turned in to Mr. Fanning as soon as possible. You will not be able to play starting on that day if not all paperwork is turned in. If you haven't signed up yet, see Mr. Fanning to be put on the list. Anyone interested in being a part of makeup for the drama play, please come to Mrs. Van Vactor's room right after school today. Life's Touch Picture Retake Day will be on Tuesday, October 29th. Students can pick up a packet from their homeroom teacher. That's the news, Mustangs. Have a thoristic Thursday.